Smith on the vocals and guitar there. Woo.